Oh, fuck the bikes.
But, oh.
Listen, Joe, I have a very specific set of fetishes.
Harder. Wait. Don't put that.
What?
Don't put that out of context. I was referring what? To the mission. To...
I will!
All the equipment. Why are there mines?
Why do we need stun mines?
I don't know. Remember where we parked, kids?
We parked next to Big Ben.
What, Big Ben or Flat Ben?
I keep forgetting I'm in the spot.
Drive-by, classic style. That was good drive-by. Oh.
Oh, God, Alex!
Remember that scene from that classic film?
No!
Got out sideways.
Whoa!
That's not the name of the film. No film is called Gone Up Sideways.
Although I'd like to watch that. Sounds fun. Alex is a dog. Alex is a dog. God damn it.
That's not the name of the film.
Look, now we can focus on a different side, okay?
Who shot it?
You killed it. That dog set off the mine closer to it and it blew up. Well done.
Who's... Oh, I thought we were bringing Alex down. Get him down here! No go hell diver left behind! That's not helping! Oh, fucking hell! I'm sorry!
Get your inhaler.
Hey.
Yay, one star. No hell diver left behind. I think I was left behind.
Ah, this is so painful to the eyes. Why is it so
bad? Oh, God, yeah, ow, that makes my eyes ache.
Ah, fuck it, I think we just need to nuke ourselves and go.
Color correction.
I just turned the monitor brightness down.
Should be inserted here. Oh, yeah. It's really starting to get me now.
Get this over quickly.
I can't look at this!
The things are laughing at us. Look.
They sound like angry look. Monkeys, I'll be honest.
Angry mums.
Monkeys?
Oh, the Bridge of Moria.
What? Is that Lord of the Rings rep thing? I've never seen that.
No, right, I'm there.
How will we get that back?
What the fuck are you doing?
You can't, it's failed.
God!
Shall I annoy you?
How do you mean?
Well, Star Trek's a lot like Star Wars, isn't it? I mean,
just die.
They're both factually inaccurate. I mean, as Alex pointed out, it doesn't explain why they're pointing, trying to kill each other with pointy lasers when they've got pointy laser guns. And Star Trek has Data as a positronic brain, which basically means he's a bomb.
Basically, when positrons were discovered, a writer kind of used positronic because it sounds awesome. And it kind
I mean, come on, positronic sounds amazing. It sounds like an album. You would.
What is it? iRobot has a positronic brain.
Yeah, iRobot. That was something in that.
Other bits.
Tom, what do you mean by positronic other bits?
I said and other bits.
Various positronic attachments.
Uh-huh. Bonus features. Do they come in both male and female attachments?
Yes. And both at the same time.
For
get off my
that
car.
Niche market.
Oh, right, that's yours. Sorry. I'm sorry, did I break your shit? I didn't mean
to. Oh!
You idiot.
I didn't know you were throwing grenades at it! Whee!
Yes! Good one.
I didn't do anything!
Oh god.
Oh god!
And then the finale. Yes!
Just nuke it.
We got 0 stars. Yes, Mr. Alex, he jumped off a cliff with the objective.
I know, but I hate
currently
it.
Currently unavailable.
Yes.
Yeah, we're just waiting for Joe to hit whatever button it is on this controller. Thank you for doing it with 2 seconds left.
That was the scariest moment of my life.